It's time to race, boys. Get ready.
All right, buddy. You're riding in a race car.
Yep.
It'll be a dusty for a little while. Keep an eye on that, though. It's a little lower than I like it.
Okay.
Get it. There you go.
Back my side. Here it comes, goers. Uphill.
Yeah.
Remember, when you get to the top, it's gonna go left. There you go. That's good, left.
Yeah.
Perfect. You're gonna come back down slightly towards me. There you go.
Yep, got her.
All right, you got a hard left. There you go. Back into the rocks.
Yeah, I know that guy's rigged.
Yeah. Like you race with him.
Yeah.
All right, there you go. Right there. Keep riding it. Perfect. Nice. What was that?
He doesn't have much time on us, maybe 15 seconds.
Oh no, we're getting him.
Yeah, I'm comfortable here, but I want to pass him, put a little bit of distance and dust out. We got to keep this
sweeping
up
right
a little longer.
Copy.
Come on, fishy. Sorry.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
I know.
4493, this is Maine. Be advised, you're less than, you're about 30 seconds out of physical first, or behind physical first at this point. You guys are moving up nicely. Just keep it up.
4493 copies.
Can't tell for sure, but we might be on a tire ball with that type of hit. Don't matter, I'm not stopping. Just letting you know how cool these things are.
Is that him?
That's him, we're first. Let him know.
4493 LetzRoll, Maine, we just passed Goodall Racing.
They're on the side, tell them they're on the side.
Copy, left. See that, 4493 just passed Goodall Racing. Good job, boys. 4493, this is Maine. 62 is next in line, and they're 4 minutes back, so keep the car together.
4 minutes behind us.
That's my buddy. That's Aaron. I like that guy. Good dude. I'm gonna start saving the car now, though.
Try to hug your side so we stay away from that rock right there.
I got her. So unless anything happens, you've had your ride. And I didn't even get angry. I was thinking about it there, though. I wasn't gonna tell you that, but...
What were you getting angry about, or what would you have been angry about?
Oh, just sitting in his dust. I hate I don't mind, but he's...
Hard left back towards you.
He's not slow. But he's a pretty fast dude.
I will admit, though, riding in the dust, when you have horsepower and you're actually carrying through it, it's not so terrible.
No, yeah, well, you just can't. You can't slow down in that. Sucks. I mean, it's scary as but you just gotta trust your co-driver. Because you got... Yeah, you on GPS?
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I didn't know if it was working or not. I didn't think it was working.
No, we got it working. I've been using it for the hard rights and sweepers.
Cool.
But for the most part, I've got this course memorized for my race.
Yeah, no, it's great. That's better than any GPS.
4493, this is Maine. Be advised, you guys are looking good, and I will advise when somebody else comes through pit.
Billy Grant, you're gonna run, huh? What the gonna teach you a lesson about running?
Gonna be that sweeping left or right.
Yeah.
Come closer, me.
My race, I'm gonna be pissed. He's being a fucking rookie.
Back towards me.
The kid right now.
Come my way. There you go. Back towards you slightly. I can't see. Back towards me.
Shit.
Back towards me.
Yep, right there. I'm gonna
piss
him. Yeah.
Gonna be that sweeping right. This hard left. Sweep hard.
Where the fuck are we?
My way, right. Go. Now hard left into the G.
Dick, this guy.
Hit it. There you go.
Get on that siren. We're gonna catch him on that downhill.
I'll just leave it on.
Yeah.
Bigger side.
Yeah.
Oh, he's being serious right now, huh?
Left half is us.
Back towards me.
There you go.
I think he learned his lesson.
Oh yeah, he sure did.
4.93, let's roll main. We just pushed forward, ran's out of the way, so we'll be coming back over the hill. Trans is right below 210. Your water's at 198. Volts is
4.4. You run this main. Repeat, sounded like you pushed the thing out of the way and are coming over the...
4.93, let's roll main. Rance wasn't getting out of our way, so we showed him how to get out of the way.
Stay on my side. Nice, good job.
There you go. Are you still mad?
Nah, that made me feel a lot better. He just f***ing jackrabbited it twice.
Yeah.
And he wasn't gonna pull over.
Dude, when you're caught, you're caught.
He's a 4500 car. Dude.
Maybe he saw yellow and he thought it was Alan.
Either way.
God, coilovers and bypasses are awesome.
Oh, f***ing it, aren't they?
I thought my shocks were pretty amazing.
This is a license to go wherever you want.
Now I'm ruined. 4.93, 4.511, we're coming up behind you.
Roger that.
Ask them if they want to know what happened to the last 45 guy that didn't move out of the way.
4.493 to 4.511, do you want to know what happened to the last 4,500 car that didn't move out of our way?
Has not gone to your last. Roger, 4.93 just got up as well.
Thanks for the pass, 4511.
And that's gonna be hard left. Yeah, we were gonna ask if you wanted to see what happened to the last 4500 that didn't let us pass, but I think Jay just told you what happened.
Hey, we're good teammates, boys.
Coming up to the wedgie.
Yeah, 4.493, this is Maine. Be advised, the next car behind you is probably 602 Aaron, but he's at least half a lap down, I would say, at this point.
Sleeping, right?
You have room. Keep the car together, run strong, and just finish it out.
We'll get him, boys.
4.493 copies. What is this, Tokyo Drift?
I know, that was cool, man. I'm usually not into drifting. I get scared like that.